Well, hello everybody. I'm AJ the Thrillseeker, and this is episode 4 of the Thrillseeker Carnival Series of 2017.
I'm here at
Halmich Park, worn 13 miles between Dequindre Ryan Road. Now, this time it's North American Midway that has a midway on this one. I'm kind of intrigued about how this carnival is compared to the last 4 years that I've been coming here. I think it was Play World one time. I think it was Play World all the time. I forgot that last ride that Play World has, but as I'm here, I'm off the story of Midway. And I'm starting here with the Ring of Fire because this is the ride that I started with when I came up here. Now, there are two parts of the Midway, but the main part is on the side that I'm going to now. There are only a few rides to the left until we get past the part where basically a lot of food trucks or trailers, I should say, which are not part of North American Midway. They're actually part of the City of Warren. I think that's what it is. I don't know why, but when I first started going to the carnival, this used to be some of my favorite games right here. Look at this. One for a piece of candy. Ooh, great. I could play that. Maybe. I don't know. I love that game. That is now a candy now. Ooh, that skee ball. When was the last time I played skee ball at the carnival? Oh, yeah, with Big Donut that day. This area, most of the food areas are basically part of the City of Warren. What carnival doesn't have a merry-go-round? I don't know. I've never heard of a carnival that doesn't have a merry-go-round. Never mind. One of my old favorite. The game to the left. And okay, they got this one called Super Twister. Apparently that's Roundup. As you get to the final part, of course, by the bumper cars, and by the sound you hear, that's obviously shooting the star over there. We got a couple of ones over here, including the one that I want to focus on. That would be Freak Out, right? Right up ahead. I mean, literally, right here. Now, I didn't get a chance to ride Freak Out in Orchard Lake, but I will today. Oh, wait, I gotta show you something else. There's two things that I look at. It's about this year and this year. You're like, what? When I first came here, I was like, okay, that one goes up here. That one goes, like, up there. There must be some odd reason between why there's 1,001 knots of G-Wiz up there. I never really see what the difference is, but one day I'll give them both of them. I don't know when, but hopefully it's. But my ride today is Freak Out, as you can see. But one of these kids here in Halmich Park, I didn't choose these things. See you next time.